very famous movie star, a Danish movie star. And she was very, what should I say, she wasn't really accepted as a movie star in Denmark, so she had to go to Germany for many years to make films. She was a silent screen artist. Her heart just touched my heart. And then I made a collage about a woman, a Jewish woman, who had lost her family. Lots of glass, all different sizes of glass, beautiful beads, different things I saved. Lots of hearts, of course. I make pictures of people from the inside out. I have this great ability, and it's a gift from God, to be able to talk to somebody for just a short period of time, and I can see things in them that maybe they don't even realize they have, maybe gifts or parts of their personality. And I try to bring those points to the surface when I make a collage, and colors and artifacts. I tell a story about people. It can be a story about an event. It can be a story about a time in history. It's anything that has to do with people and the things that they love. I have like this miscellaneous with a lot of butterflies in it. I love butterflies. They always make me think of a change. I use a lot of hearts. More and more hearts. I love to use, you know, that inspires me, all this material. When I'm going to hold a course for collage making, I ask everybody to bring something special, something that means something to them. A picture, some material, words. You know, they can bring a bunch of magazines and we can cut out at the course. And a container for their collage. And it can be built on a frame that has a picture on it already, as long as the glass is removed, and then they can build up on that frame. So it's very important that they have a central piece, and that usually is a picture of loved ones. And then they add to that with things that strike them, like when they're looking through a magazine, they'll see words that stand out. We start by just, you know, looking at our materials, and then they start to collect more materials, and then I kind of guide them. I go around, and then we start to glue, and that's very exciting because it's like a supernatural thing that happens, you know, because we all have this. We're all artists, I believe, and we all have an ability from God to be an artist. And we have so many things inside of ourselves that we don't even realize that we have. And as they start to put the collage together, they get happier and happier. And then at the end, they've put together a beautiful piece of art that means something to them. And that's the most important thing, that they can see themselves in that collage. So many people have shame and guilt, so they have this low self-esteem. So what I like to do is let people see the love of Christ through the collage that reflects a picture of themselves. And that's why they're so happy, because they never realize that they look so good. I've had people say, "I look so beautiful." Self-esteem, you know, they get more confident that they are good, they are beautiful. And I love to do that. I love to build people up through the collage.